I'm gonna tell you a little story.
Back in the old days, there was cowboys and Indians. One of these cowboys got captured by a big Indian chief by the name of Running Bear. Running Bear got very close. And that is the moment they lost himself. Cowboy thought Running Bear was stupid, but he wasn't stupid. Sorry, cowboy.
You know you are much too special to be here.
Tell my boss that.
It takes a special girl that knows how to do what you do.
Work for me.
I already have a job. Something big has come up.
I will never let anything happen to you.
What seems to be the problem? A little car trouble? Next time by American.
Someone's running a shipment along Mel's route. That's where we come in.
Other side of the swamp. Look for an alligator crawling across the Chinaman's back.
Toss it. Just be cool. Take the door. Guess I got the trucker.
All right, not even gonna say it because y'all know what this is.
What the hell is going on here?
Why is Mel doing this?
Do you know the policy?
Policy? What policy?
Fuck up once. You're done.
Answer this.
No, wait, wait.
Big fight. Arrows, bullets. Now it goes.
Sweet as a little daisy.
That's the way I roll.
Hey, baby. What's up?
You got some balls, woman.